Here are some stocks to watch out for. We're monitoring shares of Swedish retailer H&M after the company announced weaker sales and the surprise departure of its CEO. Sales of the fast fashion giant plunged 11%. Also in focus, shares of Universal Music Group, which will cease licensing its content to TikTok as the music label and the video sharing app failed to reach a new agreement. Universal Music Group shares last traded in the red, down by over 1%. We're also keeping a close watch on shares of Novo Nordisk after the Danish pharmaceutical giant beat earnings expectations amid soaring demand for its weight loss drug Wegovy and diabetes drug Ozempic. The stock trimmed gains in early trade, but it's still up 1%.
Asian markets closed out the first month of 2024 with losses. Chinese shares took the biggest hit, with today's data showing factory activity contracted for a fourth month, adding to worries over the world's second largest economy. The Hong Kong Hang Seng tumbled 9% for the month, its worst January performance since 2016. China's blue chip index, meanwhile, marked a record sixth straight month of decline. Japan, on the other hand, continued its winning streak, ending the month with an 8.5% gain. That's a Nikkei 225's best January performance in 26 years. Here at home, Philippine shares inched up after the 2023 GDP report. The main index notched a 3% monthly gain.
6,700 is really a strong market resistance. We have actually attempted to break this level at least 5 times. We saw it break, but sellers started to appear. We could attribute that to the strong GDP today. We saw a lot of foreign buying on the property and Konglos, which are Konglos are a good Philippine market proxy.
In notable stock movement in the region, Samsung Electronics saw its shares tumble more than 2%. That's after it reported a 34% drop in fourth quarter profit due to weak consumer demand.